Hi guys, it's me again, Erica. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to do another review of one of my Barbie dolls back in 90s. She was released back in 1995 and she is so gorgeous. I think I bought her a month ago and until now, I haven't done any reviews about her. So yeah. By the way guys, as you can see, I just want you to know that I like collecting Barbie dolls back in the past, especially the 90s Barbie dolls. As you remember, I did a review of this beautiful Barbie here with me. It's Miss Hollywood Hair Barbie doll. She's the one with the gorgeous long hair and she's just so pretty. I changed her outfit into this outfit and she's so versatile. She just looks so good in any outfits that she will wear. Next to her is this beautiful Barbie as well, called Barbie as Lily. So she's a lily flower. But anyway, let's go back to the real review for today. What I'm talking about is this beauty over here, Angel Princess Barbie. Back in 1995, she is one of the gorgeous Barbie doll ever. And I just remember when I was a child, I used to have this Barbie and I couldn't stop playing with her. Back then, like, I was just so amazed how beautiful she was with that gorgeous big wings. And she actually, you know, the wings actually flip or fly, something like that. And on top of that, she could be a princess as well. Look at that, what a beautiful. So yeah, this is what she looks like inside the box. You can see the big wings over there. So what we're gonna do is we're going to debox her and see her beauty outside the box. So yeah, stay with me. I just want you to see her outside the box, but she's still attached in the cardboard. So this is what she looks like. It is so amazing, this doll. I can't stop looking at her dress. It's like magical. So she's looking so gorgeous like this. So sometimes people don't want to take totally out the dolls out of the box. But what we're gonna do is we're going to take her out of this cardboard and so that we can see fully how she looks like. So I'll be back again. Okay guys, I just want you to see what she comes with. So she's out already of the box, but I will show you what she comes with first. So she comes with this big wings, a hairbrush, pair of shoes, which is just like a pearlescent, something like that color. And this is like a ring for her wings that we're gonna attach to her back later. And a manual guide for you so that you will know how to attach the wings, and some guide, some pictures so that it will teach you how to put the wings on her. So yeah, but I don't need this one because I already know how to do it. So that's what we're gonna do. Okay guys, anyway, so this is her now out of the box. So she is just looking so magical and beautiful. I just noticed when the time I take her out of the box, guys, glitter all over. It's like falling all over me. Because her dress is just, it has so much glitter all over it. But it's so gorgeous, it doesn't matter. Because as you can see, I don't know if you can see, glitters are just falling all over. But anyway, she looks so pretty. Look at her face. So that's the 1990s face. So she comes with these beautiful dangly earrings. It's so beautiful. I like Barbie dolls with big earrings. It's supposed to be moving, but it's not. Don't know why. Why is it the camera is not focusing on her? Should be focused on her. Also, she comes with this beautiful fur. It's like a feather or something in both of her arms, something like that, her shoulder. It is so pretty. She comes with this beautiful silver necklace. And let's put the shoes on her now. So to attach the wings, guys, you just have to, you see the wings is, you can move the wings like that. So there is a two, it's like two buttons here that you just have to attach on her back of her dress. So yeah, you just have to attach that, put all together like that. It's just not. And there it is, her wings. And now this ring over here, so that you can hold it by your one of your fingers, just have to attach that one over there. And now you can do it like that. So it looks like she's flying. Woo! Sorry. Anyway. So this is what she looks like now, guys. What do you think of her? You think she's pretty? I think she is so gorgeous. I just like the concept of having a Barbie doll. Like you can play her as a princess or you can play her as an angel. Or angel, both angel and princess. So yeah, I think she is so pretty. So this is my review. I hope you enjoyed my review, guys, and please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and I will do more reviews of Barbie dolls back in 90s, and if there's a new Barbie dolls that I like, I will do a review as well. So yeah, have a nice day. Bye, guys.